Hi, I have a catchy headline, but I'm not gonna talk about that. I'll just do mostly motivation and not really overview. Okay, so let's say you're an experimentalist. You can be either like a monkey guy, and let's say you're a nice monkey guy, you don't stick electrodes into it. So you have some learning task. And let's say you have certain number of tasks, and you repeat it over several days, the same task, and you can ask the question, did the monkey succeed on a certain task on a certain day, right? This can be yes, no. Or, and let's say you are like a mice guy, and you are not a nice mice guy, so you put electrodes in the brain, and you record a neuron. Right? You record the neuron over time in some experiment, and then you repeat it over days. So you can say, over trials. So you can ask for a specific time point in a specific trial, did the neuron fire or no? Yes, no. This may leave you with something like that. That can be kind of a raster plot. You can call it a raster if you did it from neuron, or this can be just did the monkey perform correct or incorrect. And then you can ask kind of what's happening over time and most likely you're gonna kind of collapse over trials and have something like that. You can also ask what's going on over trials. Sorry, wrong direction. And then you will collapse in the other direction and have something like that. What if you want to know both in together? Like you don't want to lose information, right? This collapsing, whatever kind of sophisticated method you did it, you're going to lose your information. What if you want to have something like that? That you have kind of two processes that evolve in parallel but kind of affecting each other that are going to give you a more precise description, you're gonna do it with the amazing world of Bayesian inference, and I have really cool application for this amazing model. I have, time's up. Okay, sure.